To add hyperlink to the text in your Google Docs, all you need to do is to select text and hit this little link icon. Now paste link and hit apply. You can also use shortcut ctrl plus K on your keyboard. And this is it, a quick video about how to add a hyperlink in Google Docs. If you find this video helpful, let me know in the comments below.